Amazon is supporting the sellers using this program called the Amazon Global Selling. This allows sellers from a particular marketplace to list their products in different other marketplaces where Amazon is present. And Amazon currently has their presence in 13 different regions. So the largest, of course, is the US marketplace. And to speak a little bit about, I'd like to just take a quick moment over here and talk about the e-commerce industry itself before, again, going in depth as to what are the benefits or what is Amazon Global Selling helping sellers about, right? So based on last year's data, we've seen almost a 34% increase in the e-commerce growth rate. So there were estimates of almost $4.2 trillion in e-commerce trading that happened in the year 2020. And the majority of it came from China and US. So mammoth 76% of the entire global e-commerce revenue generated came from just China and US. So it is very important to keep this in mind when we are trying to, when we look at the opportunity and this simple scale with which e-commerce is penetrating into the households in every place. Now, Amazon definitely is taking a big role in this space, in this area, where it is making life a lot more easier, like business a lot more simpler for sellers and businesses out there to enter this multiple marketplaces. And it makes a lot of sense, right? Unit of sales goes up exponentially when you have the ability to sell in different marketplaces, not just in one place. So that is part of the benefit of selling on Amazon, especially because it eases out the way you run business when you're when you're selling in multiple marketplaces. It is nothing, the entire cross-border e-commerce is a simple concept that has been there for generations. It is the simple export and import between different countries, which is much simplified with the help of Amazon, right? So sellers get the advantage of reaching out to a much wider customer base, just sitting in the comfort of their office. They get to use the Amazon's fulfillment services to take care of the deliveries from one marketplace to other marketplaces. And you can have this simple unified advertising modules that are present within the Seller Central of Amazon to market your product, to increase your brand visibility across different regions. So overall, it just makes, I think it is a great idea for sellers to capitalize on the fact that, e-commerce itself is growing at a mammoth scale globally. And the fact that Amazon is making life easier is something that definitely should be considered when you're looking at expanding into other places.
If you look at InCore, we are a data company, right? So we control, or we have a lot of data which is into this e-commerce domain. And just to put it in terms of numbers, currently we will be having probably millions of products which we will be tracking on a daily basis with the billions of data points. Just to look at from the keyword side, we know which type of searches people are doing, what are the conversion rate for these keywords, right? And this data is used into solving the different problems in the different space. When you look at sales, probably you want to understand what are the right products or what is the right opportunity or the price point for you to sell the product, right? When you look at, let's say, marketing side of the business, you will look at into how you can optimize your ads. Or what are the things which will help you to get better visibility and the conversions. When you look at operational side, probably the inventory, forecasting, your competitive landscape will be those key challenges, right? And at Celera, we have all of this data. It's just that we visualize and tweak this data or build this data in a different way to solve the different problems. So if you look at Celera, it caters to all the problems falling into the three different buckets, majorly from a smaller seller standpoint. And if you look at, we work with the companies which are a brand which has presence in all of these marketplaces. So for them, the collation of data from the different marketplaces and then giving the insight is something which is key. And Seller App as a product, we already working on Sellmetric part of the Seller App business, which helps and support all of these bigger brand where you have a custom requirement and you want to work with this data at an scale. So that's where Seller App helps you to launch globally. We want to make sure, as Amazon generally focuses on, to help those sellers to use the data and do best what they do best at, right? Finding and researching on the product and selling.